He saw Mount Tsukuba far away and wrote haiku. 赤トンボ、つくばに雲も、なかりけり。A red dragonfly, no clouds over Mount Tsukuba. 世の中の、重荷下ろして、昼寝かな。Unloading the burdens of the world, I take a nap. During his trip to Nara Prefecture, he stopped by a tea shop near Horyuji Temple and wrote haiku. Horyuji Temple is the world's oldest surviving wooden structure. 書き食えば、鐘が鳴るなり、Horyuji. When I eat a persimmon, the bell rings.Horyuji Temple.